I think the association between my body, between my legs, my feet, my head, my everything. If I never saw it, I'd be shocked for myself. That's mean if I lie down, I sleep, and I woke up, and I open my eyes, and I never know what my body is, I looks like. And then I see toes moving, and I see things of my body. Like sometimes people, you know, the body, things are numb in the body. So they feel another extra body is moving in the life. The reason I'm saying it, basically, we see things. It's funny. Seeing is doesn't make any sense, but seeing, basically, you see because you relate to other things. I noticed that my body, if I wouldn't know that I have a body, and I just came to the world with my body, I would look. It looks strange. The whole thing, my finger moving. And I imagine I'd be running away from myself. I will see something moving around me. I will just run away from my feet. I don't want to look at me. I will think like somebody's cupping me. Imagine I woke up and it's real what I'm saying. So the problem is, so what I do to feel relaxed, so I look at people, they look like me, he has hands when he moves. So I see I have the same thing like him. And then I'm getting stuck in a lot of things that people show me. So whatever I get used to, it's very interesting. You get used to, so you're making tithes like this. You're making desires like this, people. You think this is the way a desire has to be. This way, you look at people. And this concept of me looking the way I want to see things, I'm in charge. The whole idea of seeing is basically I should manage implementing how people will look like. What bothers me is a lot most of the people have desires that they can't control themselves. They got into it. I mean, it became a lifestyle. They made it because people said it. I'm saying it to myself, basically. What's going to be in Gehenna for me? I have to get out of all my habits. I will go more in a more logical way. If I look and everything what I see is recorded, that means what I look, imagine I look at a stranger, I look at somebody at time, I look at somebody not appropriate. So what's happened to me, imagine I look at it and it's, you see it in a video. And then because of this, I look at another thing. So it makes me sick. I'm pulled to do things I don't want to do. I'm looking, so I realize I have the choice to be in charge of what to see. So I'm not looking. Even I look at it a second, I'm not going to look at it. Because I don't want to come to a time that I'm being Gehenim, that I have to, things, habits, I want to get out of it. Things that I don't like, I should get stuck with. This means, basically, it's not things I'm stuck with. I have to, the whole concept of my life is, I should be in charge of my life. Not because people. This means, I should reach the level like Almighty God made the world. So I know. So I see people. This is the concept that I start to understand a little bit from what the Rebbe said about the Tzave, a little bit. And I think to talk about it, and it's more important for me to sit over here, if I'm alive and speak about it, because it becomes a lifestyle. Otherwise, other people make a lifestyle. Me, mamesh, have to make the lifestyle. And this is not a fantasy. It's reality. Otherwise, you're in delusion. I am in delusion. And I like people I don't have to like. I like people I want to hate. That's crazy. And all the time I have evaluating when I look at something wrong, and I said to myself, Yoske, you're stupid. You're losing beauty in your life. So I realized the whole Torah of Mitzvahs, the concept, is a real lifestyle, a real way of creating the world.